A warehouse in Brooklyn, inside a dream that, if realized, could change everything.
You can hear it sounds like a jet engine.
This is Mark Supes, a web designer for Gucci by day, an amateur science junkie or fusionist by night.
You can hear it kind of getting higher and higher. Anticipation's building.
It is.
Are you excited?
I am excited.
Okay.
Supes has built a nuclear fusion reactor, a machine he hopes one day will imitate the sun's power and power our world.
So what is the hope? What is the goal?
The hope and the goal are that this will lead to a viable energy technology that will one day replace coal and oil.
Supes's dream is not new. Nuclear fusion has long been considered the holy grail of energy production. Atoms are forcibly joined, releasing energy. Produce enough, and you get Supes's dream. The problem, even the world's most brilliant trained scientists haven't figured out how to do it in a way that creates more energy than it consumes.
Professor, meet Mark.
Professor Bob Park admires Supes's passion, but says his reactor is primitive compared to the sophisticated, gigantic reactors physicists use now. Still,
there is always that possibility that he might come up with some little trick that nobody else has thought of.
You can figure it out.
I mean, I'm not saying that I can figure it out necessarily, but I think that it can be done, and I think that I can be instrumental in doing it.
Supes has spent $37,000 of his own money and 2 years of his life to create this nuclear fusion reactor.
The first step is we suck all the air out of the chamber.
He bought the mechanical parts on eBay. As for the necessary ingredients, like the isotope element deuterium.
But where do you buy it?
There's a company called Matheson Trigas in New Jersey.
So you bought the deuterium in New Jersey?
Yeah.
See, to normal
and
people,
they FedEx it. They FedEx it over.
After a series of steps, Supes makes fusion. He says it happens inside that tube with a glowing purple star.
Some people might just imagine, you know, Jerry Lewis in the lab, you know, the crazy scientist. Is that who you are?
Minus the hair.
Supes just might be a little crazy, but he is passionate about changing the world.
And so, how would you like to go down in the history books?
I want to go down as the progenitor of the fusion era.
Supes's next step, raising $200 to $400 million to build a bigger reactor, the kind you need to solve a scientific problem that no trained physicist has managed to do in 50 years. Carol Costello, CNN, Washington.